Hey guys, Danger, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be checking out episode 7 of CLC in Songdong-gul. Their previous episode that we were left on for episode 6, they were still at the amusement park, and then they did show a little bit of like a teaser at the end of them doing, what was it, paragliding, right? I think it was called. So I have no idea how this is gonna be, but we're gonna go ahead and just dive right in. So I hope you guys enjoy, and yeah. Let's start. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Stop! All those different rides that they were going on. Look at all those. I'm just not a roller coaster person, so. Cute though, like the shots, like look at that, the pictures and everything, but just not for the rides, personally. Oh, Yaya was the first song they recorded? At 7? Oh, okay. Interesting. And then she's got like bigger hands and everything. Damn, they were already 4 years old at the time. That's crazy.
순간 저희는 이제 잘 될 거라는 믿음이 계속 있기 때문에 뭔가 이렇게 올라가서 이렇게 내려오는 것보다는 천천히 한 걸음씩 걸어가고 이제는 우리 차례구나. 우리가 이번에 나오면 우리에게도 기회가 더 많이 오겠구나라는 생각이 들고 많은 분들이 기억해 주시는 CLC가 되고 싶어요. 사람들한테 우리는 CLC는 이런 팀이다 보여주고 싶어요.
Oh lord, are they going? No, they're going to the paragliding. Oh my god, look at that, bro.
저희끼리 항상 얘기하는 거 패러글라이딩 그거 진짜 해보고 싶어. 아 근데 제가 고소공포증이 있긴 하거든요.
아크로포비아.
근데 그 또 자연 막 그 하늘에서의 그 자유로움도 느껴보고 싶고.
I mean, me too. Like, I would want to see it from like that point of view, but I don't know. I don't know if I can do it.
꼭 해보고 싶네요.
How are you gonna get into suits? Yeah, see, me and Yan were here.
날자!
Okay.
힘 생각보다 많이 써야 돼.
와, 저기 봤는데.
저희도 남들까지 죽이면 어떡해요? 혹시 여기서 사과
같은 거 있나요? This is literally me. Like I'm literally yeah. Like this is all the stuff that's going through my mind. If I were to be doing that too. He's going the stuff first. Oh, okay, okay. Why? Because you have to run and then like just jump or whatever. I mean, on the right side, like you're not going by yourself. There's someone attached to you, but still, no. Do I trust them? I don't know. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Oh my god. Oh! Now my question is, where do they land? Like... I mean, it looks peaceful. It's just like... Once again, like, where do y'all land?
하늘이다, 천국이다. 우와, 우! 그 높은 곳에서 딱 밑으로 이렇게 딱 보니까, 우와, 좋다. 진짜 빨리 이렇게 나가고 싶은데 내려가고 싶지는 않아요.
Right, right, right.
나라 뭐지? 그 하늘에 날고 싶으면 좋겠어. 힐링 했었어요.
Oh my gosh. Look how pretty it is though. It's red. Korea is so pretty.
What's up?
왜 떨리지? 나 원래 아까 이 정도 안 했는데? 이거 들 힘이 없는
It's like she's excited but like nervous as well. I feel like I'd probably be the same way, but...
이런 걸 되게 좋아하는데 승현이가 되게 싫어요. 한번 갈래? 이러면 절대 싫어, 절대 안 가 이러는데 이런 거를 통해서 갔으면 좋겠다라는 생각이 듭니다. 왜냐면 한 무서운 경험을 겪어봐야 다음번에는 무덤덤하다고 저는 생각이 들거든요. 그래서 저는 승현이가 조금의 무서운 경험도 있어야 되지 않을까라는
oh,
생각이.
Everyone needs intimidating experiences. 아, girl.
얼마 안 무거워요. 들고 껴주세요.
누구야? 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 Yes, you can do it, girl. Come on.
화이팅.
자, 이분이 화이팅! You got this, girlie.
네, 앞에
와서 와봐. 집중. 와. Okay. You got, girl. You got. Just run. 와.
가자.
There you go. Go. I'm sorry, the way that they run though, this is kind of funny. Oh my god. Nah, I don't blame Eugene though. That shit looks terrifying. Right?
너무 그냥 한 번, 한 눈에 다 볼 수 있고 바람하고 그때 느꼈던 그 감정들이 아무 생각이 없고 그냥 아 편하다, 아 행복하다 이런 느낌이야.
Stop, the man's holding the selfie stick or the camera. That's wild. I mean, I'd be like, here, give it. Like, hold on to it. Okay, so they land in a field. Okay. But, like, I'm just so confused. Like, how do they, like, always land there? That's my question. Oh, Lord Sungi. Whoa, whoa, whoa. She's just getting right to it. She's like, let's go.
Eugene이가 패러글라이딩 할 때 앞에서 제 바로 앞서서였는데 너무 무서워했잖아요. 그걸 보니까 애들이 너무 무서워하니까 잘 뛰어야겠다라는 생각을 한 것도 있었고.
Yeah, I feel like it would be like a very like surreal experience. Oh, Lord, Lord. Why would she jump easily? Because she's the shortest or what? I'm like, oh, no. Okay. See, I like how like you have to get like a really good running start because it looks like the ones that like don't run that fast get like super close to like the trees and stuff. Oh, spinning. See, this is what I don't like. What the fuck is going on? Oh my god. What is going on? Is he steering it?
It's a good one. 무서웠어요. 처음에는 내가 어디서 어떻게 여기부터 거기까지 뛰어나가서 뛰면서 날아가지 생각하고 근데 또 이제 저랑 같이 해주신 선생님이 제가 막 롤러코스터처럼 해줄게 이러면서 아니 하지 마 근데 하지 말라고 딱 얘기하자마자 계속 도시는 거예요. 그래서 그때 좋았어요.
Oh, okay, so he did that deliberately. Okay. Man, I would be so pissed if I was, with the guy that did all that shit. Okay, time for the other three. Eunbin, is she eating? Like, what's she looks so unfazed.
Your size is all the same. Yeah.
The helmet's like so big too.
저요?
덤덤하세요?
아니면 떨리세요?
아직 덤덤하니
쪼개요 감동이겠죠?
Eunbin
looks like a pilot.
야 이거
생각보다 like 떨리나? Like the jumpsuit that Soren wore for helicopter era?
조금 무서워.
That's kind of giving like what Eunbin is right now.
와.
Hey! Oh, Sungyeon's gone first.
블레이드 밖으로
탈출
조심하시고
조심 하나 걸렸어요 됐어요. The camera. She was going for it. Oh my god.
진짜 한계 같다. 언제나 절대야. 생각보다 무섭더라고요. 이제 시작할 때. 근데 이제 또 그 자연이 다 펼쳐지는데 너무 멋있었어요. 힐링이 되는 그런 느낌.
I love how they say it's like a healing like vibe or healing feeling like. What is that sound though? Is that what you're hearing all the way heading down? Oh, it looks like they're gonna hit the ground hard. Okay. I was like, I thought they were gonna like smack to the ground.
제가 생각한 것보다 그 이상이었어요. 저 진짜 하나도 안 무서웠어요. 뛸 때도. 너무 신기했어요. 저 원래 고성부지였거든요. 긴장 겨우 하지 말고 긴장하고 있어요. 맞아요. 아, 지금은 은근히 이런 거 잘하는데?
좋아요.
Like, why is it like, so cloudy too? Oh, the weather is getting bad. Okay. Go, 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 go. You got it, bestie. Okay, and then yeah, they're like, we gotta get these last two down. We gotta go. Of course, they put the one that scared the most last when the weather is getting bad.
먼저 하려고 했어요. 근데 내가 다른 사람이었으면 모르겠어. 근데 또 은빈인 거예요. 얘를 혼자 두기가 좀 그래서 그냥 먼저 가라 했죠. 너무 무서웠는데 아 진짜 또 그 멤버들이 있고 그거 많이 다르더라고요.
자 이쪽으로 오세요.
네.
Oh god. Me. Literally me.
이걸 왜 하겠다고 해가지고 아니야 재밌을 거야.
하나 둘 셋.
Oh, I thought she was like stopping. I was like, girl, ain't no stopping when there's like no more cliff yet. Okay, at least she's enjoying it. I mean, it, like I said, it does look like it'd be really pretty.
이번에 처음 해봤는데 그게 날아갈 때는 솔직히 아무렇지도 않았거든요? 무섭지도 않고 근데 그 달리는 게 생각보다 무섭더라고요. 왜냐면 그냥 이게 이렇게 뚝 떨어져 보이니까 내가 달리다가 떨어질 것 같은 거죠. 그래서 허공을 걸어야 되는 그 느낌이 너무 무서웠는데 또 막상 하니까 너무 아무렇지 않게 타져서 신기했어요. 다시 할 수 있을 것 같아요.
이게 놀이기구는 제가 이거 아닌 것 같은데 해도 움직이잖아요. 근데 막 번지점프나 아니면 패러글라이딩 같은 거는
Oh, bungee jumping. Oh, y'all are crazy for that one too.
그러다 보니까 만약에 내가 이렇게 잘 뛰다가 못 뛰면은 그러다 못 내면 어떡하지? 거기서 그대로 추락해 버리면 어떡하지? 이게 너무 갑자기 생각이 많아지면서 그래서 뛰다가 말았었던 것 같아요. 조금 무서웠어요.
제가 패러글라이딩을 하고 진짜로 제 지인들한테 다 진짜 막 꼭 해봐라. 패러글라이딩 진짜 꼭 해보면 좋겠다라고 다 얘기하고 있어요. 너무너무 재밌어요.
As long as they have fun, that's all that matters.
See, that's the only thing I'm nervous about is the wind, the like weather.
How that's gonna be. 아 시간 맞춰서 나가는 거 아니고 그렇게 급하게 하면은 뭔가 막 부족할 수도 있고 뭔가 최대 최선을 안
못할 수도 있는 상황 생길 수 있으니까
아무래도 한번 보여드릴 때 제대로 보여드리고 싶은 마음이 좀 더 커가지고
서로를 믿고 자기 자신을 믿고
That was a really good performance, y'all. If y'all haven't seen this one, y'all need to check it out for real. I think it was in Taipei? Oh, the last trip, I guess. Oh, they're going camping? Oh, that food looks good. Okay, episode 8, we get to see them camping, and that looks, like, I don't know why, but like, camping in South Korea, it looks so like aesthetic and pleasing, but like out here I feel like it's always so like just not appealing to me whatsoever. But anyways guys, that was my reaction to episode 7 of COC in Song Dong-gu. Yeah, like I said, I don't know how they could be able to do that paragliding shit, but props to them, I guess. But that's all I have you guys for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. Follow my social media links in the description below. And I'll see you guys all in my next video. Bye, guys.